Ooh, that was fun. Murdering people and go like good shit this all. What's going on, Assassin's Tap? Let's welcome back to War Division. We're doing missions like usual, yada yada yada. I'm just plug a charger back in my phone because I'm plugged itself. Anyhow, let's continue on. Back in the main story now. No more side missions for a while now, and not until we level up a bit more. So I'm level 25, super close to level 26, but I'm leveling up really quickly now. Some of the missions I've been doing. School stays.
Listen up, Agent. You've got three objectives, and none of them are easy.
One, shut down their comms relay. Two, knock out their tactical center.
And three, take control of the on-site armor.
Because
I need those guns for my people. Now go to it.
Where are you? You can still run.
Warning, sentry turret detected.
I've seen those in action, they're nasty. Get in close before it recognizes you as hostile, or we're gonna need a sponge to mop you up.
Okay, security area by murdering these motherfuckers. Where are you guys? Oh, there's one of you. Another one somewhere over here. No, there you are. Thanks, Dave. Thanks for clearing them up where they are. Come on, poke your head out for me. Poke your head out for me.
Your GPS says you're getting real close to that comm center. Careful they don't notice you before you want them to.
Switch this thing off now, so I could get the loot this person dropped. I think it's a med kit. What was it? Gas grenade. There's a chest somewhere, but I'm not bothered to get that. How do I get up there now then? Okay, so wants me to get coming here. There's a chest down here somewhere. Loot anyhow. Just got a bunch of nothing. Probably just ammunition or something. I don't know. I think
the
relay's
gotta be on the roof. Probably gonna have some techie types up there to keep it running.
He's talking about combat engineers. They're alert, well trained, and packing gear on par with ours. The LMB didn't cut corners on outfitting their people.
Okay, I see one of you. Two of you. Okay, I'm gonna have to take my time with this one. Come on, get into the robot. Okay, that's done. Done. Another one over there. Okay, I'm gonna let him take out whoever's below. Oh no. Someone shooting me from somewhere else. Oh, that bay. Okay, so that's that one taken care of, and I may die now. Anyone else? There's someone else. Okay, let me just fully heal up. And we'll go down now. I think they're upstairs. The person. Yeah. Need to find a way to get upstairs then. Found it.
Where are you?
Thanks for the med kit.
Firing!
There's only two of you left.
Found the target.
Check out the target. This guy, oh, purple level. Okay, let me take out the red one first. So then I know where the purple guy is. And purple guy. That's just Five Nights at Freddy's.
Say goodbye.
That was fun. Murdering people and go like good shit is all. Disable the comm systems. Roots restock, but yeah, thank you. There's no ammo. There's all only ammunition in it. It's not have kits anyway, but what else? Guess I have to go down. Okay, the system server. But since I murdered everyone, shouldn't be any problems now. Do I even need to go down here? Yes. No, please don't tell me there's more people down here now. At least, well. Okay, yep, more people are murdered now.
Fire at will! Tango inbound!
Poke your head up to me, thank you. And one more view. Don't know why I jumped into the car then, but I'm still doing really what the hell I want to do sometimes. How do you turn this off? Okay, so we just run past that anyhow. Quite like this mission so far. keeping my eye on the map for items. It's always good to stock up, see. Open, please. Thank you. Any more people like to die? Oh, we stopped here. Yeah. Just some more ammunition. No health packs.
We're wasting our time with the JTF, I swear. You think the Colonel knows what he's doing?
Oh, there you are.
Let's go check it out.
Eyes on the target!
Grenade. Grenade, that's what I said. Got killed by the grenade guy. Turn off. If anyone likes to come in and join the party, they're welcome to. Gonna be sneaky little bastard now, are we? I have no idea what to do for a moment. Yeah, there is.